what we have here is the reverse osmosis. This is removing most of the water from the sap before we boil it. The sap is coming from a tank outside by, it could gravity feed into it. It's got a feed pump pumping the sap through filters in here to 10 micron filters to remove any debris or any issues in the sap before it uses a high pressure pump to pump the sap through these membranes inside the canisters here. The sap starts at about 2% sugar, and we're taking it up to between 12 to 14% sugar today, greatly reducing the amount of time and fuel we need to spend boiling that sap into syrup. You can see we're getting about 1 gallon a minute right now of concentrated sap, and just over 10 gallons a minute of permeate, which is the pure water. So instead of maybe taking about 40 gallons of sap to make a gallon of syrup in our evaporator, with this system here, it's about 6 to 8 gallons of concentrated sap to make a gallon of syrup, all depending on how much we concentrate it, how much we adjust these valves and deal with the pressure on the membrane.